just passing through this area and I decided I was going to just throw around and see how deserted this place is. Second wave, right, of COVID-19 here. And also, there's a stretch of newer part of East Park where I'm headed to right now that I thought people that are subscribed to my channel might want to check out. Last time I cycled past, I think there was still a lot of construction works being conducted, but I noticed a number of people have actually, or a number of stores have opened up shops, so it should be some sight to see. I mean, there isn't really that much to see, but something worth showcasing nonetheless. Called Prime Joint, I always thought was still on the premises or something, but clearly not. It's all been leased out. Was a drug or something. I wonder why someone wanted to name the company K2. Then I think there's also K2 the mountain or something. I don't know. Could be wrong here. Gentrification. I mean, I think all of this used to be Kalingaringa at some stage. I could be wrong here, but